Hello, welcome to a new reaction to a song by Nemophila, Right A. If I remember correctly, Christopher John Ferrer said that this is one of his favorites, so I'm curious to react to it. And I hope you'll enjoy it. Let's start. Oh, that's... you take out the chorus, you wouldn't tell that it's a Japanese band, but on the chorus, it's the sound of a Japanese rock band. It's when I hear it immediately, I would say even if I wouldn't know the band or that they are Japanese, if I would only hear it, I would say, hey, these girls are from Asia, probably from Japan. Because I don't know bands from China or other Asian countries that does metal. If you know some and you want me to react to, write them in the comment section. I like it. I like how it sounds. As I said on the other videos, I like the singer's voice. And you can see that they have a lot of fun. I stop here because I want to say those guitar solos were amazing. I liked it. And this is why I will react to a lot of Nemophila songs, because I like how they sound, what they sing. I like the voice. I like everything. The drummer does a very good job. Everybody in the band is amazing. So if I like what I hear, I will react with more and more and more. Well done, guitar girls. Well done. Very nice. They are dating Wolverine because I see a lot of their clothes shredded, cut. Sorry, I think I need to smoke a cigar. I like the sound, and as I said, I like that they had two guitar solos. Both were very good. Raitei. What Raitei means? If you know, write in the comment section. I don't want to, let's say, do research before the song reaction, because if I do this, I will already know what's about, I will expect, and I won't be too surprised. And I like to come, sit to my laptop, play the song and react to it, as in going blind. And this way I already was surprised to hear two guitar solos, to hear a good song, because if I read, I do some research and I read, wow, this song is amazing, I will already expect that. You will hear two guitar solos. I want to be surprised, and I was. That's why I don't do research about bands, about songs. And also, this way I can communicate with you. And I will tell you this. I will not be fake and do something or ask you something just for the fun. If I ask you to write something in the comment section, it's not just because that way you help the video to get more views because of the algorithm, because if you get likes and comments on the video, it gets promoted. But I do that because I want to communicate with you. That's why I created the Facebook page, and I am not a fan of Facebook, and I will never be. I think I will do a lot of Nemophila reactions, because every reaction I like it more and more and more. So thank you, Christopher, for requesting this. I hope everybody enjoyed it, and I hope everybody's safe and happy. Goodbye.